In Chicago, the hills wouldn't even be too good. To solve this problem last winter, an enterprising Chicagoite rented Soldier's Field. He added artificial snowmaking machinery. But when he ran his machinery, the wind howled in over the scoreboard and most of the snow fell in the nearby parking lots. He thought he'd have crowds of 4,000 or 5,000 people. It was only 5 minutes from the local ad agencies. Skiers came over on their lunch hour.